just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming.
Good morning, Robin. It's about 300 miles east of the Leeward Islands. They just put out an extreme wind warning, a 113 mile per hour gust, more than 43 inches. And I wanna take you to that path that everybody wants to see.
I was lightning before the thunder.
So you can't know the weather without being in it. And that's where I'm at my happiest, is when I'm in the middle of a snowstorm.
You definitely have that vertical, and you can see it growing on the sides of this tornado.
The home's completely leveled.
Well, it's been such a heavy weekend for everyone again here in Oklahoma.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder.
I'm gonna take you inside here, one of the most amazing places on our planet.
We are in this swarm of sharks. It's such an incredible experience. I have the fin in my hand, you guys.
This is where Jeopardy happens. We've arrived in Elba, and we're going to go on the simplest of truffle hunts. So what is killing the bees?
You should go herd some cattle. Is that how we say it? This is Bob. This is Kevin. They're Egyptian vultures.
And that's where my fascination with this all came to be.
10 days before I started my job here at ABC News, I checked myself into a mental health hospital. I want to talk about mental health challenges. The first thing is be honest with yourself. Be honest and stop putting that mask on.
Whatever it takes.
Hey guys, woo! For new crew members for today.
You have to bite the head off for good luck.
And then this area, right about here, are going to have a shadow from my belly because I'm pregnant.
As long as it looks like her side of the family.